Did you know that using toothpaste with fluoride and mouthwash with alcohol cause bad breath? In our mouths, we have hundreds of different species of microbes growing. Fluoride kills germs that might cause plaque and bad breath, but also kill good bacteria that are supposed to protect us against infection. Mouthwash with alcohol kills germs that cause bad breath, but what about the good germs that prevent it? Toothpaste or any other different combinations with clove or cardamom act like an antibiotic without killing good bacteria. You can use green tea as a mouthwash or drink. Chewing parsley, mint, or peppermint neutralizes the bad taste and the smell that you would get from foods. If you have low stomach acid, you are not going to get the proper digestion, and only this can create gas that can come up for your breath. Apple cider vinegar can be used before meals. Some medications, dry mouth, or breathing through the mouth can also cause bad breath. You can chew sugar-free gums to help generate more saliva.